If money was falling from the sky, would you rather use this small bucket or this larger one? The same with the telescopes. The larger the aperture, the better. And the DOBSONIAN Telescope is the bang for the buck. You can have a large aperture spending less money. And the 12-inch DOBSONIAN Telescope, it's huge. We want the telescope to catch plenty of light to get a nice image in our eyes or in our cameras. So the larger, the better. And for the older ones, do you remember the time when we had the cars and other products like washing machines, coffee machines, whatever, which when were broken, they were easy to fix. We just had to buy the parts or someone can easily fix that and the product could last a life. Not like nowadays that we have a problem in the car with all those electronics and we have to fix them, pay a lot of money and a lot of complications to fix those problems. Well, the same with a DOBSONIAN Telescope. A 12-inch DOBSONIAN Telescope, it's easy to fix. If you have a problem in the mirrors, you can recoat them, you can replace them, you can fix little parts, you can replace everything. And that characteristic of the DOBSONIAN Telescope remember me those times when the products last forever. So if you buy a 12-inch DOBSONIAN with such a large aperture, you will have the telescope for life. And not only that, but also the simplicity. To manage a 12-inch DOBSONIAN Telescope, it's so simple and so nice to do that will provide you much more moments of joy. You don't have the cumbersome of setting up the telescope with loads of cables, stuff to connect, taking sometimes 1 hour to get the telescope ready to go. You just grab and place the telescope and go. And if you like me, you use an equatorial platform to track the sky, that's so simple as place it on the ground and place the DOBSONIAN over it. Excellent! In addition to that, we have another nice characteristic, which is the versatility. And what I mean by that is that you can use the 12-inch DOBSONIAN Telescope with your kids, with your family, with your friends, by yourself, doing visual, doing EAA, electronically assisted astronomy, or doing astrophotography. You can use it for everything, to watch planets, nebulae, galaxies, everything. Just remember for the next characteristic of the 12-inch DOBSONIAN Telescope, which is using a camera to do EAA, electronically assisted astronomy, and astrophotography, watching the sky through the power of the camera, which will allow you to watch things that your eyes can't watch by themselves. To do that, you just need an equatorial platform or a GoTo telescope to track the sky, place the DOBSONIAN over the equatorial platform, connect the camera, connect to the laptop, and go. Your window is open to the sky with the power of the 12-inch DOBSONIAN Telescope, even with light pollution. Just click on this video on the screen to know more about what to do to start doing EAA, electronically assisted astronomy and astrophotography with this powerful 12-inch DOBSONIAN Telescope.